One of the fundamental laws of physics set forth by Einstein in the early 1900s is that nothing in the universe can travel faster than the speed of light. Massless particles, such as photons, which are little units of light packets, travel at that threshold speed. But everything that has mass necessarily must be slower, or it would take an infinite amount of energy to accelerate a particle to that barrier speed, which is of course not physical. But since the development of quantum mechanics in the 1920s, people have been trying to cheat this fundamental law and figure out how to use quantum entanglement to send information faster than the speed of light. But this is not possible, and every single scheme that people have dreamt up to figure out how to do this has failed, and necessarily will fail.